Don't worry, let's go.
You're good for nothing. You come back here. I just don't know what you're thinking. Go and never come back. Go boxing until you die.
Same old words.
Hold it! You're not my son. You don't care about family. You don't have a home. How can you...
You know you shouldn't get angry.
I'll have to wait and see. What can he do? He's nothing but a tramp.
Dad, brother's just too young. You know he'll understand when he gets older.
Suwon, you're always protecting him. Yeah, he's not young anymore. If he goes on like this, he'll not have any future at all.
Dad, you know that you're sick. You should be more careful with your health. Let's go in.
Hey, this is Brother Kim.
Yeah.
Brother!
We've been looking for you.
Hey, brother. I think there's something wrong. He's so quiet today.
Okay. Come along.
Come? Where to?
Let's have a drink.
Huh? A drink?
Here, try some.
Thank you.
Here, you two.
Oh, thanks. Thanks a lot.
Waiter.
Hey, brother. Bottoms up.
What did you enjoy?
Here.
Waiter, can I have those?
And the waiter should not must say.
Have another.
Yeah, I get half another drink.
But you know what?
Oscar.
Hey, Yuk Fun. Why are you here? Dad asked me to come. He said it's busy lately. So I came to help him out. Oh, that's really kind of you. Thanks a lot.
Shall we order another bottle?
No!
No, no, come on, absolutely. No.
Come on. Well, let's go. Come.
Come on. Sure was a good dinner.
Hey! I've been looking for you. What's the matter?
What for?
We got the check.
Hey, sweetheart, what's your name?
Hey. I would like to take that one.
Oh, okay.
Waiter.
Hey. What's her name? I've never seen her before. Huh?
She's the boss's daughter. She's Yuk Fung.
Oh. The boss's daughter. He's got a pretty daughter indeed. My friend here. He wants to meet the boss's daughter. Can you set her up with him? Huh?
Behave yourself!
Huh? He's very handsome. And he's smart. And he's very rich. A good match, huh?
Idiot!
Yeah? What's she saying? Does she like me?
She says that you look like a millionaire. Very handsome. And, good looking. Shall we go?
Oh, yeah.
Hey! You haven't paid the bill yet!
If you'll go with him, we'll pay double. How about it?
Waiter!
Bill first. Pay it! Release him. Hey, release him.
Hey!
How much did you pay for it? Take what you need. Get out!
We'll meet again, kid.
Brother, you were great. Go on. Right. I nearly forgot to pay the bill.
It's on the house. Thanks for getting us out of trouble.
Forget it. Those bastards deserve it.
Hey, brother. The girl in the restaurant's quite pretty. She seems to like you.
Yeah. You better not miss this chance here,
yeah.
Huh? Oh, you bastard. Here's some friends of mine. They'd like to see you.
Huh. Oh, yeah? What do you want?
Come on over if you dare.
Hey, they're not easy to handle. You better get out of here. Both of you.
Brother!
No. All right.
Receive new orders. We must finish this on time. Do you all understand?
Yes. Yes.
God damn it. That bastard really likes to work hard.
Oh. Well, just sit here and watch. Let me go teach him a lesson. Hey, you listen. You've just arrived here. You know nothing. I'll tell you the rules here. Do respect us, since we've been here longer. Also, you must obey our orders. Hey! Are you deaf? Huh? What's the trouble here? You want to fight? I'll tell you what. I'll be glad to.
Why you leave me alone? I don't want to fight anymore. I'm sorry.
I saw it all. Don't worry. It wasn't your fault. Come on, get your head down. Lights out soon. Come on. Come on, get in your bed.
Why, Sergeant Wong, why are you so late?
I'm just bringing a letter. Come home. Here's a letter for you, just arrived.
Thanks.
Okay. So, how have you been doing?
Sergeant Wong?
Yeah.
Very pleasant meeting.
Chung Ho, I have to tell you, a disaster has happened in the family. Now you're in jail. You deserve it. Take it as a lesson. I have to tell you, the day that you went to jail, Dad was very angry and sick again. Even the doctor was there, but it was no use. Dad has died, Chung Ho, and left me alone. You are a good boxer and a killer. You know who you killed. You ended your father's life. You're cold-blooded. Don't you know that even an animal has feelings for their parents? You're worse than an animal. Do you know that? Do you understand?
Yes, I know. I know. I'm sorry.
I think you see the results now. Let bygones be bygones. Listen, you have to reform, remember. Only if you change and become good again, your future will be bright and full of hope.
Can change and be good again, then your future will be bright and full of hope. Your sister, you have a very good sister and kind. Chung Ho, listen, there's justice in this world. Good martial arts mean nothing, so remember, be a good man again. Don't let your sister down.
Please forgive your son. I want him back. I want him back safely.
Sister! I've come to tell you some good news.
What's it about?
I heard that Chung Ho is going to be freed soon.
Really? Really?
Yeah. We got good relationship with the prison officer, but we don't know the date yet. We'll tell you after we get the good news.
Oh. Dad, Chung Ho's coming back.
Chung Ho!
Sergeant Wong, you look pretty happy today. What's up?
I'm happy because I bring you good news.
Good news? Hey, is it possible that I could maybe get out?
It's very good news for you. Let me finish. I've noticed that your performance here has been very good. You can leave tomorrow.
Huh? Is that true? I can't believe it!
Now, leave here and go and pack your things. Get ready to leave.
Thank you.
God damn it. That bastard will be released tomorrow. I've just received a letter from my friends. They're in prison. They've asked me to get rid of him, this punk. Take a look.
Boss, if he stays around here, he'll bring us nothing but trouble.
Come here. Once he's out of prison, try every method. Send it to hell.
Ah. Chung Ho!
You'll be dead by tomorrow.
You again.
That's right. I hope you don't forget what you owe me, eh?
I've done my time. I've served all these days in prison. Hey, I think the problem between us is over.
Over? I don't know that you're such a sweet talker. My brother died, and you're the one that killed him. I think we better keep that in mind.
What do you want?
Ah, I want you dead! Kill him!
Thank you.
Zhang Ho, don't be sad. I know what you're feeling. There's no way. You can bring father back.
Dad! Forgive me! I am...
Zhang Ho, if you can change again, I think father will forgive you. Zhang Ho, you've just come back. You'd better take a rest now. I have to go to work. I may be a little late, so don't wait up for me.
All right.
Zhang Ho!
Oh, Master Chen!
You feel a bit strange seeing me here?
Oh, what's the matter? Please sit down.
Okay. You take your seat also.
Here's some tea.
Can you tell me the reason for your visit?
I came up with a very good idea.
What's all the money for?
It's to use as a down payment for inviting you to represent our martial arts school to attend a contest also this year. It's a lot of money. You should think about it. Quite a lot.
Thanks, but no thanks. I can't promise you, because I don't want to fight. Sorry, I cannot accept your invitation.
Huh? So you don't want to fight? Zhang Ho, is this amount not enough?
No, it's not amount of money. I want to retire from boxing.
Huh? You really disappoint me. I've come so far to see you here.
Huh? I can only say I'm sorry. I just don't want to fight and hurt people anymore.
Good. What a good explanation. I bet you're gonna regret it one day.
I have made up my mind. There's nothing I can do to change it.
Zhang Ho, you used to like boxing so much. Why do you refuse his offer when you could get so much money?
Sister, I must try to reform myself. Otherwise, what's the point of jail?
Right. If you do that, even our late father would forgive you. If you've decided, I will help you in any way I can.
Son of a bitch doesn't show any respect. But we can't fight with him. You must think of a way to get rid of him.
Brother, how about I go to Japan and train myself?
You've got to try your best to learn. You'll become the best fighter here in China. Come here. Also, you've got to take good care of my smuggling business.
Excellent. I'll do what you've told me.
Zhang Ho! Teacher!
Oh, Zhang Ho! We haven't seen each other for a long time. Come on, let's have a drink.
No. I have something to do. How are you after all these years?
Not bad. Not bad.
How's the school this year?
Oh. Since you left us, we haven't had good results. Our school didn't get any of the championships. Zhang Ho, I have something. I'd like to discuss it. Let's meet tomorrow.
All right.
Watermelon, please.
I knew that you'd been released. I've been looking for you.
Is there anything?
Huh. How's your living these days?
I'm looking for a job right now. My sister can take care of me for the time being.
You can't depend upon your sister. How about you listen to a few of my ideas? I want to help you in the contest this year. Here's some deposit for you right now. I hope it'll help you. Please consider it. Please, Chung-ho, consider it.
Thank you, teacher. Thank you for your kindness. But I swear I will not fight again.
Please listen to me first.
No, teacher. I have my own problems. You won't understand. Please forgive my rudeness. Goodbye.
Chung-ho! Chung-ho, please listen. Hey!
Teacher! I cannot change. Please forgive me.
Hey!
Chung-ho, listen to me. It's not very easy to find a job. Be patient.
Damn it. If I still can't find a job, your burden will soon grow heavier.
Chung-ho, I've saved some money these years. Take it and get a stall. Start your own business. It's better than a job.
No. How can I use your money you've been saving for so long?
Chung-ho, you shouldn't be worrying about that.
No way. You've got to save for your own future.
Don't you understand? All my hopes in the future depend on you now. If you start your own business now, later it will grow big and successful. After you've earned money, then you can pay me back.
All right. I will do as you say.
Now find as many friends as possible to help you.
Okay.
Boss, you asked me to see you?
Sit down.
Yes.
I hear that Chung-ho, that bastard, started a new business around here.
It's really a miracle that son of a bitch got started.
But I'm not happy about it. You're gonna ruin his business, right?
Huh? Yes. Yes, sir. Please come in, sir. Please come in. Have a seat right back here. What would you like to eat?
Two noodles, please.
Two noodles. Please. And you, sir? Ah. Four bowls of noodles.
Okay.
Here they are. What else, sir? What else for sir?
Two dumplings.
Two dumplings! Two dumplings!
Coming right up!
Uh-huh. Please come in. Step right in.
You.
Huh? Oh, hello, Sergeant Wong.
Shh. Oh, hey, why have you come here today?
Just passing by. Not a bad business.
It's nothing. It feeds the stomach. You like some noodles?
Huh.
Hey, they're very good.
Thanks. I have things to do. If you have any problem, let me know.
Okay, thanks.
Well, I'll be leaving.
All right, goodbye.
Those bastards are coming here.
We're doing our business. Don't bother about them.
Huh? Come here, quick! Can't you hear me?
Come!
All right, coming.
This bastard, he's really lucky. Yeah. Got a good business, is it?
Hey.
Go on.
Get out of here. Go on.
Leave.
Get out of here.
How do you expect us to eat this rubbish?
Hey, mister. We're only a small business. Please pay your bill first.
You expect me to pay?
Hey! Hold it. Come on.
We come here, you give us rubbish and want us to pay? Huh, never. Dare you! Get them!
Damn it! Wait!
Forget it.
Hey, sister,
Huh? Where
are you going? You sure look beautiful tonight.
Today's a friend's birthday. I'm going to her party. How is business today?
Not bad.
Let me tell you, it's not easy to do good business, especially with a temper like yours. You have to remember, customers are always right. For the sake of business, you must control yourself.
Yes, I know that.
You have to work tomorrow. Go to bed early.
Okay, sister.
I'm going then.
Huh.
Hi. Brother.
Brother.
Hey, huh? I just met your sister outside. She's very pretty tonight. Where's she going?
Oh, she's going to a birthday party. Our business is ruined. How can I explain that to my sister?
Brother, don't worry about it. Let's go out and have a drink.
Yeah, let's have a drink.
All right, let's go.
This is excellent.
Waiter.
I hope we'll be able to get some more of this. I think we'll be needing another plate.
It's been a long time. How are you?
Okay.
What are you doing now?
Oh, just a little business.
Waiter.
If you need anyone to help, just ask me.
Please bring it.
Come. Let's toast to the future.
Well, what did you enjoy as
well? Here.
Oh, waiter, can I?
I'm sorry.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Please come in. Hello? Oh, sure. Yep, fun for you. Just wait here a minute. I'll be right back. Tonight's bill is on the house.
Oh, why do that?
It's all right.
Cheers.
Sit here.
Young folk?
Dad, why are you here?
Well, what did you enjoy?
Business is not too bad.
Please sit.
Waiter, can I? Cheers.
I think you've overcharged me here.
Really, know what I'm sir.
Brother. Now our business is ruined and we got nothing left. Just tell me. Why do we have to suffer from those bastards' torture? Just because of them, we lost all of our money completely.
That's right. Brother, your gung fu is good. Why don't we stand up and fight against them?
Waiter. Have some more wine.
Brother, don't drink too much. Those sons of bitches are over there.
I don't care. Fuck them all.
Hey, boss. That son of a bitch over there, he's having a good time.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Come on.
Hey!
Oh, Jesus!
Oh. Hawkers. I think you've had enough fun today so far.
The wine is good. The girl is sweet. Why shouldn't we have fun?
Take this! Hey!
What do we do, Dad?
I don't know.
Brother! Brother! Brother,
for getting rid of those rascals. Here's some money from us.
But...
Take it.
Hey, but...
Hey, brother. The boss of the restaurant gave us his money for getting rid of those rascals.
Tell you something first. We can't accept this. You know I don't want to fight again. We can earn money by other means. Do you understand?
Yeah, I understand.
You were drunk yesterday, and then you had that big fight. How do you feel?
I didn't want that fight. I was forced into it.
I thought you wouldn't come today.
You're wrong. I'm here now.
Hey, I feel like... You don't like talking much.
Is it true? I also feel that...
What do you feel about me?
I feel...
Tell me what it is!
I feel that you are the most beautiful woman. Also?
Just tell me what it is. I won't laugh at you.
Right. You do not know my name anymore.
Your name? It doesn't matter. I'll know it one day.
Haven't I said these words before? I remember I said it to you. My name is Chung Ho.
Chung Ho, if you hadn't been there that day, I'd have been...
If I hadn't have been there that day, it wouldn't have changed today.
You used to be a lot tougher, but now you seem much quieter.
I was completely a tramp. I wasted all those good years.
What are you doing now to keep busy?
Nothing.
How about letting me help you? What do you think about that?
Only if it's legal. I'll do anything.
One of my dad's best friends has a restaurant here. I can get you a job. How's that?
Hey, thanks so much.
You don't have to thank me. I don't need your thanks.
Yak Fang.
Chang Ho.
Sit down. Prepare to do battle. Surely the best we have. In that case, I can go back now. Yeah, surely you can. You'll become the invincible one throughout the whole of China. Then, I'll leave here tomorrow. Good. That's very good. But remember, the goods I ask you to send, you must take very good care of them.
Hey, go and get Ting Ting out here, would you?
Okay.
Now hurry up.
Cheers.
Hey, this is a pretty good place. Madam says there's a nice girl here called Ping Ping. What do you think?
Let's see her.
Mr. Wong, Mr. Chan, I'd like to introduce you to Miss Ting Ting.
Glad to meet you. Sit down.
Now, Miss Ting Ting can't drink a lot. She'll get drunk, you know. Now, everyone have a good time. I'll see you later, okay? Bye-bye. Bye.
Hey, Miss Ting Ting. It's very nice to meet you. It's an honor. Now, how about having a drink with us? Huh? Have a drink.
Mr. Wong, I'm sorry, I don't drink wine.
Huh? But you can't refuse me. Look, have a drink. We're all friends here. Now come on, don't turn me down. Come on, drink. That's good. Very good. Now then, you drink with me.
I'm sorry, I can't drink anymore.
What nonsense. You just drank with him, so you'll drink with me. Drink it. Yeah, come on, drink. Good. Marvelous. I didn't expect you to come to your study so early. Brother, I don't want to disappoint you. Hey, how's the smuggling business going on these days? Good. I just give it to Chan. Good. You better take a rest first. Let's see how your kung fu is tomorrow. Okay.
Ah, welcome. Please, please come sit down. Miss Yuk Feng, please. Sit here. Please. Please. Ah. Miss Yuk Feng, what is it you're looking for?
Is Chung Ho here?
Sure. But Chung Ho is just a waiter here. Why do you look for him? Why do you look for him?
Don't you know? Chung Ho works here because I introduced him.
Oh. Ha ha ha. But don't you feel I'm a little bit better, huh?
Thank you very much, but you're so busy. Excuse me. Could you help me to ask Chung Ho to come over here, please?
Of course, yes. That's no problem. I'll call him. Right now. Huh? Oh, welcome, welcome. Hey, please take a seat. There's a table over there. Hey, serve our guests. Hurry out there. Yes. Yuk Feng.
Chung Ho.
What would you like to eat? I'll get something for you.
Hey, Chung Ho, sit down. Won't you join us?
Okay.
Please sit.
Chung Ho, I think you'd better quit this.
Why is that?
Because I want you to be the manager at my new restaurant. Don't you want to? Mr. Jin, accept it. The new restaurant will be totally invested by Miss Juk.
No. Duck Fung, I don't know anything about management. How can I take on such a responsibility?
Come on, you don't have to know anything about it. Just do your job and accept your wages, and then you'll live happily.
You misunderstand me. I can never earn my money by doing nothing. Yuk Fung, have you forgotten what I told you that day on the bridge when we met? Remember?
I do respect your way of thinking. Let's forget it. You'll be promoted here anyway. Chung Ho, I'm leaving now.
I'll take you.
Ben! Please, sit down.
Come in. Yes, you too. Come on in. Yes, please.
There.
Listen, I'll go get the waiter to make the best dishes for you. What are you doing there? Go to work! Okay. Go on! Just a minute.
Hey!
Mr. Ha, you made it. Come this way.
Hey, I just saw that girl. I want to have a drink with her. Can you get her to come?
Oh, huh? Sure, of course, sure. Hey, come here. Serve our guest.
Please, come this way.
Boss.
Well, how do you mean? Why are you so late?
Sorry I'm late. I was a bit busy, so I came late. First, I'll have a drink. Boss.
I want you to hurt him real bad.
I know you've decided to get away from the boxing field, but your friend Chung, who can play good skills, has been killed by Wu Lai during a competition in Kung Fu.
Oh, Wu Lai?
That's right. Wu Lai is completely different these days. They tell me he's trained in Japan, different brutal killing styles. Now he's almost invincible. Now I want you to save the fame of Chinese Kung Fu and come to fight against this cunning bastard. You're the best here, and there's only you who can have the skills to beat that real bastard.
Teacher, I haven't practiced for a long time. I'm afraid I'm no match for Wu Lai. I don't have the confidence. Teacher, you'd better get someone else.
Chung Ho, there's only you who can come out and save me against this bastard.
Teacher, I've decided I won't go to boxing again. Please take your money back, please.
But I...
Waiter!
Yes, coming, boss.
Mr. Lee, Chung Ho is really reforming himself.
I'm sorry. What would you like?
We want some whiskey.
Oh. Oh, welcome. Please come in. Please.
Please.
Ah, yes. Right this way. Well, what would you like?
Bring a bottle of whiskey.
Oh, good. And how about some fruit, too?
Thanks.
Just a second.
Please.
Wait. Hey, Sal, get that bottle, please.
take this bottle over to my friend over there with that fruit. Yeah, okay?
For me. Ow. Now you listen, you're going with me tonight. You understand?
Stop it! Chung Ho,
what's the matter, Chung Ho? You got your sister out from the brothel, huh? You don't like it, do you? Don't try and show off to me. I'll get you later. You listen to me, you little punk. I'll show you how to fight.
Sister! Sister!
You tell me! What'd you do that for? Tell me! You'll ruin the reputation of our entire family!
Brother, forgive me. I know it was wrong of me.
But why do you continue?
I'll tell you. There's only one reason. And that's because of you.
For me? That's ridiculous.
It's because I know that it's hard to get a job for a man who's been in prison. I don't want you to get into the wrong company because you've got nothing else to do. I have to try and get some money to help you survive it all.
That is the reason.
I don't know how you feel about it, but I feel guilty.
Sister, you've had to suffer so much and sacrifice even more. I misunderstood you. Sister, I'm so sorry.
Chung Ho, don't blame yourself. I only hope that you'll be a good man. I'll do anything to help you make it.
No. Sister, how about your own self? I don't want you to do that because of me.
I was getting money for you to start your own business. It was coming from the whorehouse. Now your business has failed. And I've lost my job. I think we can never pay them all back.
Sister, don't talk anymore, please. I'll try my best to get that money.
Chung Ho, where do you think the money's gonna come from?
You don't need to worry about that. I'll get it back.
Chung Ho.
Chung Ho!
Teacher, please sit.
Well, after we said goodbye, I kept on following you.
I saw your sister get on with Harley, and I felt suspicious, so I came on.
You!
Please don't get me wrong. I swear I won't tell anyone what I've seen tonight here. Huh. So you've made up your mind to retire from boxing. Well, I invited Tin and Fry to help me, to join in contest. Goodbye. Good luck.
Hold it! I've thought about the contest again. I want to join.
That's fantastic!
Wait! Chung Ho, have you forgotten what you promised me? How can you break that?
Sister,
you promised me that you would retire. There's no reason for you not to. Don't you know you'll go wrong?
I have to earn my living and pay our debts.
Chung Ho, you mustn't bother about that. It's my business. I will solve all my problems.
No! I'm a grown man now. It is my responsibility to do that. Sister, please forgive me for breaking the rule.
Chung Ho.
Sister.
I never ask very much from you. All I want you to do is never box again.
Okay, sister. I promise you I won't go boxing. Believe me, I won't let you down again.
Chung Ho. Chung Ho.
Ha!
You know you can't go.
Hold it! How do you expect to hold a fight up here with all these people on? Get out of here! Bug off. I want to try some of your Chinese gung
fu. I'll challenge you, and I'll win. You get out!
Okay.
Come on! Hey!
Mr. Chairman, if there's anyone here who can beat my brother from Japan, all this money will be the prize money.
Listen, everyone. Mr. Chin said, if there's anyone who can beat his brother from Japan, all this money will be his. Anybody here? Please come up. You fight both for the championship and for this money here.
I'll go find his sister.
Oh!
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's get out of here!
Hold it! Hold it!
Come on!
Hold it!
Stop there! Hold it! Quit fighting! Hold it! Hold it!
Zhang Ho!
Jin Zhang Ho, you're not guilty. They are guilty. Their plan is not martial arts, but rather robbing, killing, stealing. That's what they plan. I trust that you're completely reformed. Take them away!
Move it, let's go! Move it! Move it! Move it! All right! Move!